Home greater than nation greater than article text size small medium large Tokyo, May 19, GG Press. The head coach of Nihon University's American football team offered Saturday to resign over a dangerous tackle by one of his players that left an opponent player injured in a recent match. Masato Uchida made the announcement after visiting officials of the Kwansei Gakuin University team, of which the injured players is a member, earlier in the day, at the meeting in Nishinomiya, Hyogo Prefecture. Western Japan, Uchida and other officials of Nihon University apologized to the injured player, his family and others. After arriving at Tokyo International Airport at Haneda, Uchida expressed his intention to resign. "All the responsibility for the problem lies with me. I'm really sorry," he told reporters, but he did not say anything in detail about the tackle in question. The 19th of May 2018 -22-34. To read a full story, please click here to find out how to subscribe.